Alright. Yeah. So, another urgent quest here against Gaismagorm. Now, I don't know what this dragon does, but we'll see, I guess. It's the final boss, I think.
シンが重なるはただ数奇なることに過ぎず視力を尽くしここを知るべに殺到する獣は斧が生存のため人もまた斧が生存のため その知らせはもたらされよう。木は満ちたりと。深き者は吉兆に応えよう。集い我のもとへと。強され死の地を喰らい。脅威は凄まじさを増して。ついにその異様を顕現するであろう。
So pretty. Oh, I'm with her. Okay. So, I guess there's going to be environmental stuff here. Right, so do I want to take a picture? Whee! Let's go. Right. So we have Dragonator. Ouch. Explosive attacks. All right. That is one ugly monster. Red shark? What? Where? This? I don't know. So, those two blast lights even well, that's fair.
Stop.
right. I don't think you can break its tail. Or maybe you can. Yes. Can I do that? So, what happens? Can you study it? Yes. And I miss. Because you know, it's too small. Can you stand here? All right. No! Come back. Fuck you. What broke? Its leg? I guess so. to hit you in the tail! Okay, where does it go now? Yes, eat them. Is there a shiny in there? Yeah. What? What broke? Right? Let's do this. Where does it even... I guess that's the first phase. All right. Let's go. What? Yes. That's like Shara Iswalda attack, and that's like a yeah. Get fucked. Where's the drop point? Well, I didn't have to do anything. Well, I guess I've carved this. You can fight. Oh no. time is complete. How cool is that? What the? I didn't mean to do that, but... Fair. Hitting me from behind. All right. Hmm. Alright. What's going on? Okay, I guess nothing. This here and then we sit here. And just spam this up. Nice cutscene. Can you fucking die? This is the... Yeah. And there's actually a mud beetle here. Oh! That's actually cool. Well, I use back blow. Doing this solo would be a bit harder, but you have Fiore in helping, so I guess there's a solo quest for it, maybe. Have to try it out. Nice fight, yeah. At least it's actually a fight, unlike just shooting stuff. But that was that. Took a while though.
帰るべき場所を失った果てか消えては結び帰るべきはいずこ王国に伝わる歌だまるで
Well, yeah, that was that. Anyway. Badge of Heroes. Master rank 6. Well, I guess we'll see what happens next. Until the next quest. See ya.